All right. But we're running Lizzie McGuire on the go here. This is Liam's third attempt here. Yeah, it's a super fun game. You collect items, very fancy items, such as level one here's the CDs, but you also get lipstick and pizza and earrings and shoes. And so basically, you collect the items and you finish the level before the time runs out. The only way you lose is time runs out. And the run is 24 levels completed because the game repeats after that. So yeah, you can jump on these little circle things, aliens. And then there's the floaty aliens, which give Liam trouble. Yeah, and your only weapon is to jump with a special beam cannon that she stole when she absorbed Piccolo from the Dragon Ball franchise, which is totally canon. So yeah, if you get hit, you just get sent back to the beginning of the level. It's kind of a jerky thing. You lose a lot of time doing that usually. But yeah, so Hazel Dank, otherwise known as Liam, is right over here in my room playing over there. And I'm just here because, you know, my webcam doesn't have a long enough cord to watch Liam play, which would be great. He'd be just be making faces while he played. Which is my favorite part about esports, is when you just get to watch their faces for some reason while they play video games. Like the most awkward thing. Like, oh yes, I need to watch people make faces. I mean, how often do they cry? Let's be real. But, oh, what a bait, Liam. I know. You ever thought about why we watch people's faces when they play like video games? Like, what's the point? Just think it's funny. There's just like no point to it. I bet they're really angry. He's a very angry person, this Wisely, also known as Down B Wisely of Down B Collaborations, an esports organization here in Minnesota. Yeah, shoot them a follow on Twitter if you want all your great PM Minnesota action. And other pointless video games like Icons. Sometimes Rivals of Aether. If you like all your B-grade video games, check out Down B Collaborations. Formerly streaming A-tier titles such as Smash Ultimate, but they decided to give that up for Project Melee. I think it was the wise decision.
Yeah, shoot them a follow on
Well, yeah,
Twitter.
shoot them a follow on Twitter.
We love them. They're great.
Subscribe to them at twitch.tv/downb underscore because they couldn't even get the original one. Love Down B. It's just really ironic.
Love Down B.
Yeah, we really love
Jackie Peanuts.
Peanuts. Jackie Peanuts and Trippy Butter.
Trippy Butter.
Yadiana Shopper, give him a follow on Snapchat at IIS. Liam's really working hard for this world record here.
Years.
This is his life's dream. little bit of drop the ball there. If we had a webcam, you would have seen him spike the controller there. In complete anger. There's now a crack in the monitor from where he threw it at it. Ooh, look at that pizza in the background. That was nice. Sunglasses. I wish you could collect those sunglasses. I don't know if these are like trampolines or what. Like, why are these in a mall? Go all the way around to get that one shoe. One pretty shoe. You did it. Liam. Liam just really wants to throw this run. It was all part of his plan. He wanted to shoot the cheerleader an extra time. He wants to make sure you're on your toes. Yeah, but shout out to Downbeat Collaborations. Here he goes. Beautiful earrings. You're gonna look nice for school next year. Okay, I forget, is Lizzie McGuire a senior? I'm pretty sure she probably. Worth. A frame perfect input. I'm gonna dodge. I think you have to go back up there and go to the right and fall down. Thing. Ooh, that was tricky.
That one.
This is the level that always like made Dan like really upset because he was never patient with those things moving. This is a very good speedrun tactic he's using. Not only is he killing them, skipping some stairs there. Where is she? I'm glad they clone the cheerleaders at this whatever school she goes to.
What do you think?
The cheerleader?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure she's probably like a character like based off one of the characters in the show. You did that way better than the last try. That was flawless, Liam. He's technically halfway done now. Now that we're on level 13. Some of these levels they give you a lot of time, and some of them they give you like no time. Beautiful.
Why is that?
I don't know.
Holy shit.
Oh, you have a minute. What happened to glitching your way up? Yeah. Maybe it only works really good on the ones that are moving.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this level. No, there's an elevator on the right. It's just really slow. Yeah. Let her leave. She's gonna walk the other way. Hold the stupid gun. There you go.
Whoa,
wave landing. Lizzie McGuire. Oh no, Liam. Okay, take this slow. You don't want to wait for that elevator again. Be impatient, Liam.
Ooh.
Fine. Oh no, you can't do that, Liam. You need to make your way back up there. There's one up there you need to get.
That's
yeah.
Whatever.
There's one at the very top. Yeah, that one. You can jump off early too. Now that you don't need to go to like the top two, I think. Sick waveland. You did it. Oh, I killed two of them at least. Just those three in that corner there that you need to get. Hit or go. Beautiful.
I don't know why those were there.
They're there in case you drop off. Beautiful, Liam.
The difficulty scaling is so weird in this game.
It goes from really hard to really easy. You did it. Four more levels, Liam. Four more levels. He's gearing up to the final round here. He fries some more cheerleaders. I'm going to call Becky at this point. She looks like a Becky.
I was going to say Tiffany.
Yeah, anything that ends in a Y. Yeah, because they're all, you know, I'm going to call them trailer park girls. Oh, bitches is the right term. Really hard level.
Damn.
Barely enough time. This all looks kind of basic.
Yeah.
Just a lot of Beckys. Oh. Believe Liam. Fucked it up. Because you just fly off the escalator. Oh, nice. Oh, that was good, Liam. 6 minutes, 30 seconds. Yeah, you are. Some of the levels give you barely enough time to complete it, others give you an extra 7 minutes on the clock. Upright, Liam, no, to the right. I saw him. Close one. No, they're to the right, Liam. Do you not know right and left? Do you not? Where are you going?
Right.
No, from where you were, which was the very bottom left of the screen. Fall down. Now up there. This is it, Liam. It's the final level.
You're shitting me. How did Dan not beat? That it?
Yep. Good job, Liam. Your time was
20:31:55. Upload it.
Alright, you're gonna have to make an account and stuff.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna end the stream. We're gonna work on uploading this because Liam just got third place in the Lizzie McGuire on the Go Speed Run. Congrats. Good night.